Devin? What are you doing?
Wondering who cut this. Boy, it starts out at 8 inches on that end. It winds up just shy of 8.5 on this end. Must have been me. How do you find the middle of something?
I don't know.
Don't know? You can measure it with your ruler. You can measure across, come half over. What do you do if you got a weird measurement like, you know, 8 and 16? Well, okay, that's 4 1/32, but really hard to mark a 32nd. You know, but then of course you get down in here and you got, well, just shy of 8.5. You know, so how do you find the middle? How do you find the middle quickly? Any ideas?
I don't know, but I hope you're going to tell me.
Measure diagonally. 0 to, let's say, 10 inches. Mark it at 5. You're right in the middle. Works down here. Even though this is 8 inches, this is 8.5 inches, you can do the same thing down here on this end. 0 to 10, mark it at 5, you're right in the middle.
Does the diagonal matter?
No, it doesn't matter what diagonal you have on your piece of metal. Doesn't matter what numbers you use, as long as you can go to the middle. You know, half of 10 is 5, half of 20 is 10. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter how wide it is. Speeds things up. You don't have to do high math, you know, you don't have to sit there and figure out what half of a 32nd is and then try to find that little tiny line. You can just work with the big lines real quick, real easy. Back to work.